There's a couple of ways to get easy star bits in Super Mario Galaxy. My favorite way is in the Sling Pod Galaxy, where you basically collect all of the star bits you can, and then you die, and repeat, and keep dying, and repeat, and eventually you'll have so many star bits. But what happens if you have 9,999 star bits in this game? Well, here's the reward you'll be getting! Watermelons! Yay! So here's the thing, if you don't have 9,999 star bits, well, there's gonna be a bunch of coconuts in this game. And when you have those star bits, well, all of the coconuts, they become melons. Is there a point to this? No. Does that change anything? Not really, but good job.